Sitting down for a late weeknight showing of Zach Cregger's Barbarian, I was simultaneously curious and, well, tired. I wasn't particularly excited for the film, and honestly just unsure of what to expect. I questioned myself for not grabbing a coffee. But as the lights dimmed and the images lit up, all my concerns were quickly dispelled.
What is that?
Haha, this is reward enough.
Barbarian is unexpected, a description that fits it in more ways than one. For starters, it's not only Zach's directorial debut, but also his first steps into the horror genre. His previous work in television and film has largely been in comedies, so his jump into the realm of scares and frights is unexpected. The quality of the film is surprising, and even the plot following a cast led by Georgina Campbell and Bill Skarsgård is, well, unpredictable. And altogether, this mixture of unanticipated elements is important for the viewer experience. And adding to this delight is Zach Cooperstein, whose cinematography in this film is remarkable. Employing a combination of subtleties and creativity in his camera work, Zach is able to craft an image that's wholly unique. In simpler terms, it's effective, and it meshes beautifully with the production design in the film. Now consider the fact that the main set was purpose-built from the ground up, and the street and Airbnb that takes center stage begin to feel like they have a life of their own. In an article written by Jim Henfill on IndieWire, he goes on to compare this eerie dread he got from the set of the decaying Detroit street to classic movie locales like the Bates Motel in Psycho and the IC Research Station in The Thing. Reading this, I couldn't agree more. In fact, there's a moment when Tess, played by Georgina, first steps into the house that I thought to myself, this feels like Ripley stepping into the Nostromo or Hadley's Hope.
Here we go. Oh boy. Oh my god.
In short, the movie is creepy, but Zach also brings an air of comedy and absurdity to the picture, employing his brushstrokes of lightheartedness to paint a horror thriller that is capable of making you laugh. It's a combination that, for the most part, works, but for the slight hiccups in pacing that this stylistic choice creates. Speaking of negatives, I did find myself muttering under my breath at the less than smart actions taken by these characters.
No!
In classic movie horror tropes, the inhabitants of this slice of fiction are certain to raise an eyebrow or two. But as a result, it did manifest into an engaging experience with the audience, drawing disbelief and laughter from all of us. Now, I'm not entirely sure if the script was self-aware of this attribute, but it was a bit too on the nose and clearly needed to advance the plot. Honestly though, the movie is perfect in its imperfections. Whatever it loses from its plot structure and mash of genres, it gains twofold in enjoyment. Whether it's trying to creep us out, reflect the ugliness of real life, or just simply make us laugh, Barbarian is a memorable film. Going gently into the night, it will not, and it's sure to be remembered, rewinded, and revisited for years to come. Thank you for watching.
Alpacas.